Hey guys, so I was gonna make a time lapse video for this just to, you know, make it go quick because I can upload those on TikTok. But you guys, this is my group, so I need to cater to my group before I cater to TikTok. So I decided to just go ahead and make a video, and hopefully it's not that long because I have other stuff that I gotta do. So this stuff that I'm gonna put on the tree is purchased from Hobby Lobby. Everything's 40% off right now, so it's easy stuff. It's not that hard. So this is the Grinch tree. I don't know if you guys remember my Grinch tree that was in my kitchen. So this is, I used it for everything. I used it for Easter, and I'm gonna use it for 4th of July. So I didn't, it's a pre-lit tree, it's a flock tree. I did not turn on the lights that it comes with because they're like a soft yellow. But I did put these on. There's 600 of these LED, I think they're LED lights. I don't have the box with me, but if you guys are interested, I bought them on Amazon. That's where I get my lights. These are not fairy lights, even though they look like fairy lights, they're not fairy lights. And yes, I'm listening to Christmas music because that's what gets me in a great mood. So these are from Hobby Lobby, and they are $3.99, and they're 40% off right now. So all I did was open them up like this, and I left one, I think, so you can see how I open it up. Just open it up, and I'm just gonna put it right here, and hopefully it'll... I don't ever tie anything. I just use the same little branches from the tree to tie stuff, to keep it together. Just like that. And then I'm gonna need a chair for the top one. I do have another one. Sorry, I didn't take the tags off because I wanted to show you guys how much it costs. That way you can kind of have an idea of what this tree is gonna look like. And this tree, I actually got it on, I don't remember how much I paid for it, but I got it on Walmart online. I think it needs one in the back. Maybe in the front, only because I don't care about the back. Because who cares about the back? So I'm gonna fold this down. I don't need it. I only use it whenever I had with a branch. Let me see. Just use the same little branches. Just. It doesn't have to be perfect. Just however you want to. If you want some more in the front, just fold the little branches to the front. But these are gonna fill in all the little gaps. But see how easy that was? You don't need to be scared. You don't need to, because it's for you guys. You're doing the tree for you guys. And I promise you, the first time it may not look the way you pictured it in your mind, but eventually, the more you do them, the better you're gonna get. And that's how I started. I mean, I posted pictures of my first tree, and it's not a bad tree. That's what I loved and I was happy with it, but it looks nothing like the trees that I make now. But anyways, I like this. I may just get a few more of these. I don't know that big, I don't know if Big Lots has any more. But I like these. I thought I saw some at Hobby Lobby, but those are definitely from Big Lots. And I, no, you know what, I grabbed all of them. But there it is, that's my tree. So, like I said, I'm just gonna hang these up and then I'll make like a video, a real quick, short video. And look, it took me 30 minutes. It probably would've taken me less if I would've cut all the tags out already and had not talk so much. So I hope you guys like it. For the bottom, if you don't have a skirt, I would go get like 2 yards of red felt, blue felt, whatever you want on it, and just grab it, gather it out, bunch it up on the bottom, and it looks like a tree skirt. Nobody knows. Nobody's gonna know it's not. I'm not gonna do all that because I gotta start to do. So anyways, I hope you guys like it, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.